So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Season's been giving us a real hassle. Want to know about these parts? Y'all come back soon. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Try the house special. I'll go fix it for you.
Look out, stomach!
My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. best of luck to you. Y'all be careful out there.
So is Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. While not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent. This one's no joke.
Huh? I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
On your left!
Thanks.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see Lord comes alive.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Luna Freya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
On your left.
Got it.
Over?
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
you knocked!
Got it.
Still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Shit.
Above us!
Thanks.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
Thank you.
got my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Where did that car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Just happy it's over.
Nocked. Overhead.
Sounds like you're having fun.
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Yeah! Magitek engine. It's close.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.
Knocked. Overhead.
You knocked.
Got it.
Yeah!
up.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Huh?
Watch your right.
Got it.
The earthquakes died down.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about those.
Knocked. On your left.
Got it.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah!
Let's go.